as the concluding portion of this program, I now present one of the outstanding bands in the nation. In this kingdom of swing, there is terrific competition, as you can understand. 20 million of the youth of this nation have taken swing unto themselves, and is gradually sneaking up on some of the old folks. And in this kingdom, just a year ago, a modest young boy with a great gift of orchestration and projection came along and captured the youth of the nation by his treatment of popular melodies. It affords me great joy to have him on this program and to present to you for the final band of the night one of the most popular bands in the United States at the moment, Mr. Glenn Miller.
Thank you. Outstanding song hits of the year with a vocal by Ray Eberle.
Let's build a stairway to the stars and climb that stairway to the stars. We'll all beside us to fill the night with a sound. We'll hear the sound of violins out yonder where the moon begins. The moon will guide us as we go drifting along. Settle high on the crest of a thrill. Let's build a stairway to the stars. A lovely stairway to the stars. It would be heaven to climb to heaven with you.
I'd like to play our version of Count Basie's famous 1 o'clock jump.
Yeah.
In order to offer a varied program, we're going to play a real old-timer. It's a grand old melody, Londonderry air, better known to you perhaps as Danny Boy. Jumpin' Jive, the girl, Marion Hutton.
Jumpin' Jive makes gets your kicks on the mellow side. Hep, hep. Hep, hep. The Jim Jam Jumpy Solid Jive makes a night with tall with 4'5". Hep, hep.
The
they'll say, please to meet Mr. Franklin D. Roosevelt Jones. What a smile and how he shows it. He'll keep happy all day long. What a name, I'll bet he knows it. With that hand on, how can he go wrong? And the folks in the town all agree. He'll be famous as he can be. How can he be a dead old stick in the mud when he's Franklin D. Roosevelt Jones?
It's a re, it's a re, it's a re. Oh,
Franklin.
Wow, Marianne.
Hold tight. See Nagasaki wants some seafood.
Recording in the mood. a little arrangement of Bugle Call Rag, featuring our drummer, Maurice Purtill.
Oh,